I'll help in ages past. I hope from years to come. I'll shelter from the stormy blast, and I'll return a home. Beneath the shadows of your throne, your saints have been well secured. Sufficient in your home alone, and our defense is sure. O eternal God and Father, it is again that we have come, Heavenly Father, to say thank you this morning, Father God. Thank you for allowing here, Heavenly Father, to come worship, Father God, to give you all the praise, all the glory, because you're worthy, Father God. We thank you for this day, Father God. We thank you for those who assembled here today, Heavenly Father. Touch down on this service, Father God. Strengthen, Father God. Touch down on the preached word today, Heavenly Father. Give us the strength that we need to continue on, Father God. We thank you for our health, Father God. We thank you for our jobs, Father God. We thank you for our transportation, Father God. We just thank you for family in general, Father God. Keep us sane, Heavenly Father. We need you and we can't get along without you, Father God. And we just thank you, Heavenly Father, and we ask that you continue to strengthen our pastor, Father God. Guide Heavenly Father, let him lead your people in the right direction, Father God. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Thy feet shall stand within thy gates, O Jerusalem, for I'd rather be a doorkeeper in the house of the Lord than to dwell in the tents of the wicked. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable.